Becca's heating those paints up. Rich is going to do a quick little sculpting demonstration. So watch quickly what he's doing here. It's going to happen fast. He's pulled 2 points out. And now he'll pull two little points on top of that. Pull a little ridge. He's got the head. Let's start with the front leg. Add a second head leg.
Yeah, it's a little dragon. A badass. Damn, that's one talented motherfucker.
The dragon cheers again. Let's start to cut into what we did that tail. That pony has a big tail.
Oh, it is. Shit.
And so there is a pony.
What the fuck?
Woohoo! Bring the piece out. I'm gonna leave it up here on the glory hole. Cool, I'll slow it. Nice one. That's cool, huh?
That quick too. Oh, yeah, I think that's fucked. It's hard to find time to start mounting on. So cool looking. It looks like, kind of. What do you think one of those kilns cost, those ovens? Now that would be a badass hobby.
If you're joining us, we welcome you all to the Museum of Wax Mobile Hot Shop. Miss Becca Chernow is our gaffer at the moment.
A little bass.
Mr. Richard Lander is starting to advertise the pony on this.
That shit's crazy looking. It's all twisted. That's fucking cool.
Now that we have the bottom of the tube sealed up, we can load this in as a bubble. Any other bubble we can use in the hot shop. Then we'll grab with the diamond shears. He's asking for Rich to inflate the bubble. Now she'll move back to her jacket. She'll come a little knob into the bottom there. Now I'll give her something to hold on to. She's making a shake.
Thank you.
bit of beeswax.
Yeah, I'm right back here.
And it is kind of better. Focus on moving over the glass.
What's it do?
I'm gonna get you.